Hi there, welcome to day 120 of my 365 days of art in nature. And here is today's prompt. It's part of a painting, a headland and a beach and some stormy clouds. And the simple prompt is draw the wild and stormy sea. So use your imagination or go online and find some reference photos and really get in and make a stormy sea. Use lots of grey, dark colours, maybe white caps on the waves. See how you go. Have fun and thanks for watching.